This is my new sinking simulator. Not sinking simulator. Floating. No. I forgot the name. Stormworks. There we go. Oh, I clicked out the game. Alright, but this is the ship. It's called the PM Oasis, and it's made by the game developer of Sinking Simulator. So, there we go. And it's inspired, well, it's mostly the RMS of Adriatic. But different, and it is quite literally an advanced vehicle. So, yeah. Whoa, what happened to the game? The game went weird. Suspicious. Suspicious indeed. Right, let me on board. Very small sun lounges. Oh, okay, whatever. We'll have a sink to Titanic. Okay, unnecessary revs from the person outside on the bike. But whatever. Just don't show off your heaters. Start all the engines. Come on. Oh, it's making lots of noise. We aren't moving. I'll probably do this first because it'll take a while. Oh my god, hurry up. Right. I'll press start in a minute. Just engine room! Move! Immediately. Oh, it's so annoying. Right, I'll reboot the audio in a second. Just get everything over with. Open all the doors, what can go wrong? Nothing, because how is Joe? Right, I've opened up as many doors, engine room. I think this is it. No. These are probably the propeller shafts, so. There we go. Oh, I'll quieten it then. Throttle lever. And these two engines. Right, we should get power on this side. I feel like I am screaming at you just so you can hear me. Make everything go. That does not work. Right, finally it's quieter. I don't think I need to do them. Right, but we are finally sailing somewhere. Turn on the boilers. There we go. Jesus. Whatevs. There's no fuel for these, so these are just for decoration, I guess. I don't think this is necessary, but whatever. You seem to be turning. Maybe there's uneven power. That's a cool view. I like that. That's neat. Right, go back onto the boat deck. Now the bridge deck. Or whatever deck you want to call this. We seem to be turning. We seem to be turning, so I'll try and counteract that. Which makes black. Oh, Jesus! What's that noise? I don't know. Let's make the sinking happen. Smoke's gone black. Are we on fire? We might be on... We're on fire! Oh my god! Right, I'll reload this. No, I will reload, just have the video and take a screenshot, and that'll be the thumbnail for the video. I think I didn't mention this, but this is my new series that I'm doing. I don't care if you like it or not. Well, I do, but this is the new series. Oh god, more noises. The ship really does like to make noise. Okay. The stone is very, very low in the water. Come on, we need to beach ourselves towards that or that. That's not an island. Whatever. I'm trying my best to turn to that one, but because that's like the closest actual bit of land. That one's kind of a lot further away. One's closest. I don't like this. I just don't. Things are happening. I think I should just remain at the bridge because I'm probably going to cause this to blow up somehow. Right. So we have lost propulsion in. Right, so I'll quickly just. I'll open those. I like the checkered. So here. Promenade. Down here. Open all the doors. So accommodation, what's through here? Is that. Oh god, there's doors reading! Oh no. Right, open all the doors. What can possibly go wrong? I think the ship. I think it's time to get out because this ship is definitely sinking. Definitely getting faster. And faster. And faster. And faster. How to tell how high off we are. Oh no. Bridge wings are nice. We're definitely going down. Not by the head or by the stern. It's a bit of a weird. There's a horn somewhere. Oh god, there's water starting to trickle onto the decks. I think we're going down by the stern quicker. We're going down by the stern. It is mostly just dropping, but we are going down by the stern more than the head. That's getting more of the stern action. Yep, let's just watch this from a third person view now. So the passenger's boat deck, wait, no, yeah, the boat deck. Dropping under faster and faster. The bow is lifting up. There goes the funnel. Bit of an interesting sink. It's pretty rare that ships sink by the stern in this game. I prefer it sinking by the bow, but that's just what I prefer. I'm still fine with it sinking by the stern like this. And there goes the bow. Going ever so vertical. Dropping faster and faster until it hits the sea floor. There goes the ship. And here comes the sea floor. About to hit the sea floor. Yep, we've hit the sea floor. Well, we don't have a vertical shipwreck. Ooh. So it looks like we are slowly. Ooh, that's kind of quickly falling. Well, there goes our ship. Dropping faster and faster below. Green looks like avocado green from 30s. And the bow's hit the seafloor. Quickly turn off the navigational lights. That's what the wreck looks like. The wreck of the Oasis. I'd give it about a 6 out of 10. Mainly because it's a bit interesting. Because the two main things I don't quite like is, first off, the propeller sizes. I either have four big uns, two big uns, or just don't have different sizes on the exact same ship, or at least in the very similar locations. Not, it doesn't, it's a bit an aggravating for me. Second thing, please. Can you try to move the exhaust like inwards to the funnel? Because I don't like how it's like smoking a lot here. No smoke. Smoking here. Like, please center it. And the third and final thing, I feel like this walkway is a bit wide. I don't know, maybe that's just being me being picky. But that's what I think of your build. That's not an insult, by the way. I really appreciate the efforts that gone into this from from converting it to the non-advanced Star Mass Atlantic to this thing, to this advanced ship. And you can tell that effort has gone on to this, because it's not like just shoving a couple pipes here and there and calling it a completely brand new and amazing ship. They've actually put a lot of effort into that, and I appreciate that. So, yeah, I'd like this build. No, I like this build, not I don't like this. Bleh. I liked this build. And yeah. Oh yeah, another thing is, I don't know how I feel about this. It looks weird, I kinda like it, I kinda don't, but... very interesting. And, well, there goes the PM Oasis. And that was my first ship review. Tell me, do you want more or do you want less? Or none. Either way, you're getting more. Deal with it. And goodbye! You probably liked it. Yep.